The German embassy basically wants to see how serious or motivated the student is about studying in Germany. As this education in Germany is free and no tuition fee, the student would be paying to the university. So basically, the German government is investing in the student's education and career. So they only want to fund those students who are deserving and actually serious and motivated about studying and pursuing a career in Germany.